For the second time in 3 years, the Buckeyes find themselves in the national semifinals. The Bucks have spoiled us in recent years with great records and great quarterbacks. Sports director Jack Pohl joins us from Arizona with more on that subject.
Two Sports Road to the Title brought to you by Jeff Schmidt Cadillac.
Thanks a lot. Boy, what a difference a year makes. Last season, the Buckeyes were the defending national champions, who many believed would repeat. But a quarterback controversy got into the way of that, and the Buckeyes failed to even reach the college football playoffs. Well, this year, they are rock solid behind center with J.T. Barrett. And while things weren't any easier, they certainly were a lot less chaotic, as the Buckeyes find themselves back in the Final Four.
I wouldn't say it was more chaotic last year. I mean, just being able to really have one established quarterback allowed us to be able to really focus on what we had to do out there on the field, not really worry about too much what's going on with the media and about who's going to start and who's doing what. It just allowed us to be able to really focus on one thing.
Those expectations last year were tough. If you weren't scoring a touchdown every play, you were doing something wrong. Or if someone was scoring a point on you, you were doing something wrong. Coming in this year with not many expectations, it was a little calmer. Knowing who the quarterback was, it definitely was.
I wouldn't say easier. I think, if anything, with all our young guys, trying to get them ready to go play, and then also, too, a lot of guys that, you know, at the beginning of the year wasn't talked about. And so with that being said, they was trying to go out there and make a name for themselves, or guys that really just didn't have the opportunity to go out there and play, like Chris Worley, Sam Hubbard, things like that, that they had the opportunity to go out there and showcase their skills. So that was more the thing.
Barrett and the Buckeyes will take on the Clemson Tigers on New Year's Eve with a chance to advance to the national championship game. With the Buckeyes at the Fiesta Bowl, I'm Jack Pohl, 2 Sports.